vulnerable rate for this C++ redistribution. So next up is installation, I guess. I let it run in the background for the APRO. Same as you know, if you have a new PC, you have to install first the hard lock. This is now also the actual version, which supports Windows 7 and Vista. I will have also, you have to update some keys in your for your Zapro dongle. Therefore, is this text file you found the activation keys in. I guess for you it's only for interest. This dongles, only very old dongles have this OEM IDs. This is, if you have a parallel dongle, for example, this may be that this have this OEM ID. Then you have to use this string to enable version 5.1. All USB dongles have to use this string. This is you enable in general the Zapro version. And the enumeration support you can enable with this special setting. And the rest, then you have to install base. Now, before you have to take care that you use a batch. Now you can direct execute the exe file independent of the PC if this is German and English. From before it was an issue, our dongles have only the installation for or the license for English. And if you have a German PC and you install it, the default language will be German, then will we not start. So therefore, you have to use the batch, but now, okay, now. Okay, setup is finished. Did you need a reboot? No. Okay, now we have the dependencies installed. And now we can install Scope itself. All the time on this. So as you can see, now the name is also changed. Marketing like to have now climatic scope. So this is now called the folder climatic scope. So as you know, I don't know if everyone is aware of this option. This is a, you can only install LON if you have LON installed, so we can turn it over LON. But there is over Echolon, you can download open LNS or something like this. So if you install this driver, you can also use LON without buying a LON tool. This is, you can download it from Echolon, but it's not allowed to redistribute it by our own. And then it's free. I don't have the name in mind. You found it open or open LON or something like this. It's called.
For our purposes, we can use it. We don't. Put it on.
On our installation CD, you only are allowed to access this with license from Echolon. So we don't like to have the LON communication, or we didn't need the LON communication, so I can select this. As you can see, now we are not using longer, the default is not longer Zafir Suite, it's now Climatic Suite. So now it's all installed under Climatic Suite. And then let's do it. So, no, we didn't see this on here. What's the start? Oh, we can change. But Camtasia is still recording? Yeah. So, we found it now under Climatic Suite. And here you have also the VVS switcher, like before. At the moment, only VVS 9 is installed, therefore only this option is available, but you still see also valid version set 5. It's not tested, but still supported. So, now we can start scope. There's no splash screen. So first I need a little more time, on this PC not, okay. It's a nice PC. It's fast, yeah. Because it's based on a .NET application, and here you can see we have. Did you really sure that he's recording? So So make a stop here and say